Hello, YouTube. This is my pure guppy breeding tank. Got chava moss running through this driftwood, some anubias, wisteria in the background, more chava moss. More Java moss, Java ferns, 100 watt heater, my marina hang on breeding tank, lots of fry. Yeah, these guys aren't gonna make it. They have clamped fins. Don't know what to do about that. Thanks for watching.